The exhibit really came together from an initial start of meetings of a number of historical organizations and cultural organizations throughout the county discussing some of what they were doing to celebrate this year's bicentennial for the city of Mount Clemens and Macomb County. And one of our strengths, of course, is to showcase visual artwork. We've got beautiful gallery spaces here. And so our concept was to really bring together some of the work that's been created throughout Macomb County and Mount Clemens over the last 200 years. We were able to lean on a number of community members and other local organizations for loans of work. We have work here on display from the Mount Clemens Public Library, from Macomb Community College, Wayne State University, Macomb County Government. We actually have a number of portraits of judges on display here as well. And we also have a lot of work from community members. One of the works behind me here, it's a painting called Cusick Lake, which is by an artist named William Woodruff Gibbs. That was painted in about 1890 for the great-great-great-grandfather of the gentleman who loaned us the work. We also have an extensive collection of work from the Mount Clemens Pottery on display from our own mayor, Barb Dempsey, and one of her friends, Margaret Bowie. So we're excited that we were able to leverage these relationships to bring this work together for this great exhibit. The planning process really began probably about a year ago as we started to conceptualize what this exhibit might look like. A lot of the really heavy legwork started several months back when we were actually soliciting the loans of work from our contacts and starting to develop the content of the exhibit itself. We've got a very wide variety of locations that the work has come from. The painting of Cusick Lake, which I mentioned, that's a lake that still exists in Romeo today, I understand. We've got work from the portraits of judges, as an example. The judges have come from across the county. We have a quilt that was created by the Ray Township Community Church nearly 100 years ago. The work from the Mount Clemens Pottery, we've got commemorative glassware. So not just a variety of where the work has come from or where it originated, but the variety of work itself, from paintings to needlepoint to arrowheads that were discovered from both the northern reaches of the county as well as right here in the old, it's the old Hillcrest Golf Course. You know, there's a really wide variety of items that are on display here, so that I'm hopeful that that'll really help drive some interest among the people who are living in the area. The exhibit is on display right now, Art and Design in Mount Clemens and Macomb County, until July the 20th. And we're open 5 days a week, Tuesday through Saturday, typically 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. We are open to the public and there is no admission charge. It's absolutely free to come and see the exhibit. We have on display right now also an exhibit called The Art of Weather. That exhibit is works based around the idea of weather or what could become from weather, and that is actually a collaborative exhibit by a number of local arts groups, including the Mount Clemens Art Association, Warren Tri-County Fine Arts, the Lakeside Palette Club of St. Clair Shores, and the Romeo Guild of Art. That exhibit's on display until July 16th, and also absolutely free to come and view. Thank you.